Let's decolonize the teaching of mathematics. I agree entirely, we must do it. But if you ask me, well, therefore practically what do we do? I wouldn't be able to answer that question. But I'm saying, I'm just giving comrades an example to say, even the capacity to think, what is it that we need to do in order to succeed in this task of the eradication of this legacy?